Hi guys, we're going to give the baking powder submarine another go. I've got this little fish tank so we can give it a better demonstration. I haven't done any modifications since I did that other short video where I've just added a bit of scrap styrofoam in there to give it more buoyancy. So I need to put a bit of baking powder in there. And if you did watch the other video, you'll know that it doesn't seal very well. In fact, I can't see what I've done with the seal. Oh, there it is. Yeah, this is just a bit too big. And it actually splits the conning tower as I put it in, so get bubbles escape where they shouldn't. Anyway, let's see what happens. Looks like I've got a little bit too much foam in there. It just right the other night. Those bubbles escaping, that's bad. They shouldn't be escaping there. They've got to build up underneath. I was going to go and reprint this, but I thought I'd give it one more go before I did it. I'm just going to reach in there and make sure without getting my sleeve wet. Sure, it's getting wet inside. I think that's leaking too quickly. I might have to try and glue that to seal it. Yeah, we'll stop this. I'll see if I can stop the leak. Oh no, wait a minute, wait a minute. Is it going to do it? Is it going to get all the way up? I think it's going to work. I think it's going to work. Go on. The bubble's got to get big enough to escape. Once it escapes, it will drop back down again. Here we go. Oh no, it didn't escape. Not enough escaped. That means I've got it too buoyant. take another bit of foam out. This is so close to actually working. Well, it's nothing like right, but it's sort of working. You can probably work out what I'm doing. I'm jamming little bits of foam into those holes along the hull to change the buoyancy. Must be getting on for an hour now. I'm gonna call it a day, guys. I spent far too long on this. I think we've got the principle. We need to adjust the buoyancy to get it just right. And I think I had it just right, and then when I put fresh baking powder in it, I must have allowed the foam to move in it, the styrofoam, and that upset the balance again. So, yeah, we'll give it a rest.
Thanks for watching. There's always more information down in the video description. And if you like this video, you might like this one up here. And you might like to have a look at my channel over here. See what else I do. Thank you for watching.